Hi, I'm Tiffany with Tennis Express, here to talk to you about the new Prince Women's T22 tennis shoe. Being since it's the best-selling model in tennis pro shops across America, you may have already heard of it, or at least seen it, but let me show you just why there's so much buzz. But first, real talk. Feet sweat, and frankly, it can be gross. This shoe is on it. It's made of a breathable microfiber and has mesh insets not just at the toes, but also in a cool design along the sides. Incidentally, it also has a removable sock liner, so you can take that out and do with it what you want, or you can keep it in, whatever, it's a personal thing. The shoe also features DuraSkin 2 technology, which means nothing to you, so I'll tell you. That means that the toe is strong like bull, and it can take on a toe dragger. It also has something called soft spring technology that disperses shock, and my two cents, makes the shoe uber comfortable to play in. Confession, my first inclination when I first put them on was to bounce up and down a little because it's just that cushiony, which is great because the shoe actually has a little weight to it, but instead of feeling clunky, it feels like a controlled bounce with a lot of support. The shoe also has compression molded EVA and a wishbone TPU shank for improved lateral and medial stability, which in English means you have less chance of rolling your ankle or otherwise injuring yourself. Even more, it incorporates PRC 1000, which again, in English, means that the outside is made of an abrasion-resistance rubber compound to boost traction and durability. So in short, this shoe is carefully designed with the latest in shoe technology to help you improve your game and prevent injury. And if I may say so, I think Prince really outdid itself this time with the silver and berry color combo here. It says, yes, I am a girl, but don't underestimate my game. You can also amp it up with the berry laces as I've done here, or you can switch out for the gray laces that are also included for a little more subtlety. So now you know. Go and check out the Prince Women's T22. Thanks for watching, and make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel to catch all our new gear guides and reviews.